aka Susan Danford.
We have intelligence of a meeting between Danford and numbers 4 and 5 on our most wanted list.
We believe that they're connected to the recent suicide bombing in Kent.